want you to take your right foot, place it in front of your left foot so that we're touching heel to toe and keeping your hands at your side and staying in that position until I instruct you to do otherwise.
You aren't able to do that at all? You want me to do that?
I'm just wanting you to stand just like this. Watch yourself. And what I'm going to ask you to do, ma'am, is take 9 heel-to-toe steps down this line.
No, I can't do that.
Okay.
Because, I've just got a bad back. And I could probably do that, but I can't do that for very long.
Well, if you stand right here, I'm going to explain everything to you, okay?
And it doesn't have anything to do with me.
Okay. Well, and that's your choice, but I'm going to explain.
I'm going to explain everything to you. If you want to take me to jail, take me to jail.
Well, like I said,
you're going to ruin my career, and that's fine.
That's not the intent of what I'm here for.
And I just either do it or don't. Okay.
Well, I don't want to take a person to jail that doesn't deserve to go to jail.
I can't make these decisions until,
let me tell you. The reason I do these is to make that determination. If you don't do these things,
you limit my ability. You want me to do this? That's fine. Look.
No, ma'am, I want you to stand right here so I can explain everything to you.
But I have a bad back and it hurts. And I'm fine.
Well, you're falling backwards. We don't want you to fall over.
I'm not gonna fall. I just have a bad back.
Okay.
What do you want me to do?
Okay.